Alan Smith alongside me. Alan, this is a very intriguing group. We've had a couple of games for each club now, and now we're on to match day three. Beginning to shape up.
Yeah, I think so. The group does begin to take shape, and we'll begin to see the new favourites to top it.
Today it's Real Madrid against Roma.
Real Madrid look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after an away victory against
Real Madrid. 2-1. Scoreline suggests a good team better than their opponents today. I think they'll win.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre backs. Cristiano Ronaldo starts. He was man of the match last time out. They just go with the one striker up front. Roma's line-up for you. Recep Nainggolan plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Seydou Doumbia is the one striker today. All the spotlight on these two teams in the Champions Cup on match day three. That's the kickoff we've started.
Yeah, we're getting into the body of this group now, and the favourites start to emerge.
Gervinho does love having the ball, this fella. Lent it to his teammate for a moment. Keeper can collect this one. Aubameyang.
Now the shot!
Decent block. Iago Falque. Well, at Real Madrid, everyone is a top player. And we make no apology for picking him.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Past the post!
He clears the danger. Now they've got to defend this corner. Another look at that effort on goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Have scored in that game in front of the watchful eye of Alan McAnally. He'll tell us more about the goal. Just a goal flash really from him a few moments ago. But the home team did score in that game. It's now 1-1.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Ronaldo!
Corner coming up. Real Madrid given the throw here. Gervinho. Daniele De Rossi has got away from him. And Herrera. Block.
In with a chance. Well saved.
I was very interested, Alan, looking forward to this match now, which is shortly about to start, what the manager's been saying before such an important cup tie, such a big game in an early round, about his team. He's really gone out on a limb saying almost that they're bound to win it. They're so good.
Yeah, you just wonder whether he's hiding something, whether he's betraying a little bit of tension by being so effusive in his praise, which we'll see shortly.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Now he's lost the ball. Iago Falque. Headed down to a teammate. It's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's all out for a throw.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Here's the shot. It could have put them in front. It would have put them in front. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. He's read the play well. Trying to get there, turn it into a chance. So just to remind you that we will be following on EA Sports the next La Liga fixture for the hosts. There's the kickoff for the second half of this third match, remember, in the group stage of the Champions Cup.
Been too nerves about in that first period, but I think it'll open up a little bit. At the start, but time to remedy that.
Coming on for Roma, one of their substitutes. Possession in the midfield area. Sergio Ramos. Madrid penalised by the referee. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Just got to be careful now. Got a portion of the match to go.
Fredo Gumbia. Carvajal. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the bookie. Fair comment.
The match is now making a double change. Keeps it going well. This is a chance from the free kick. Kept it low, it might have gone in under the wall, but they jumped to stop the higher free kick. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Aubameyang. Matuidi. A corner. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Throw in for Roma. He didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. Clearly a throw. Quite clear whose throw it is. Really strong play in the tackle. Got his shot off there. Well, that's a good block. grab the lead here. A very even game. Goes out wide again. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
And snatch that late goal to have the win.